For today, it's a bit of a somber kind of recording. We are all gathered, the entire community, well, most of the community, of Excalibur. Here at the front of the House Fortemps Manor. And the reason why for this is the voice actor, Stephen Critchlow, who voice acted Edmont de Fortemps, has passed away. So we, the Final Fantasy XIV community, have all gathered with our little campfires and weapons drawn. All of the shields of the House Fortemps. Crest, I should say. Sorry for the pause there. All paying our respects.